This HVAC ductwork has been installed through the exterior wall incorrectly. The flashing panel is crooked, flashing tape is not used, and the house wrap is finished poorly. First, we remove the HVAC ductwork. A straight opening is cut in the house wrap to center the flashing panel with the ductwork penetration hole. The flashing panel is installed along with the ductwork. Flashing tape is used on the sides of the flashing panel to complete the drainage plane.